been known for an extreme lighting performance and has been identified during procedures with people who have photosensitive epilepsy. Audience discretion is advised.